I am getting evicted out of the pool house, we'll call it. But no, the renters are coming, it's the season. So now I gotta find my own place to stay, and this is gonna be it. I love just being out here in the country roads. You just get all types of characters just driving by and like wanting to check the progress, come hang out, have a couple beers, you know. So things get wild with like Marty, Charlie roll in, you know. Next thing you know, they're drinking Steel Reserves at shit, must have been 10 a.m. Guy was loose.
He's doing a good job. How about your boy? You already know his address, whatever, YouTube, Google. Bam! I'll let your boy. He fixed my pipe.
Maybe there's not a check valve was bad or something.
Right, there is a check valve, so wouldn't that not let it push through? Or no?
No, well, you got to get primed to pull through that check valve. Because you got to prime it. I mean, the best way is to put a hose on it.
Can I drink on a job site?
Oh, yeah, absolutely, especially this job site. I think I'm the only one that doesn't.
Bam, bam.
All right, so the condition is basically the drywall's up. Still needs to get mudded, primered, floors trimmed, but the inside's looking pretty good. Flunga's gonna be paradise, man. Just lawlessness out on 68th Street, you know? Doing exactly what we wanna do and, you know, doing it right and enjoying life. I would say we'll be completely finished with a curb appeal and everything, probably 2 more months. Yeah, Phil's been, you know, a tremendous help. You know, hooking me up, getting everything, being my GC, making sure I spend my money wisely and get everything done right and, you know, can't say too much for him. He's an upstanding citizen, you know. Sadness of leaving the pool house is traumatic. You know, I'm going from, you know, 5 stars to maybe a 0.5 star, but, you know, my stars are gonna slowly start building. Yeah.